Hey bro, this crazy boy on YouTube back down. Don't laugh, don't tell. Oh shit, here we go. Monster rain. Thermoji. Genetic fuel. Rain inferno. Jalapeno strawberry. BCA yes. Yeah. 10 calories. Sodium 220 mg, 10%. Total carbohydrate 3 grams, 1%. Zero sugars. Included zero. Yeah, that is sugar, that's good. Oh yes. All natural caffeine. 300 caffeine. Help to burn calories. Also, health. Accelerates. METABOLISM. Boost fatigue. Branch chain amino acid. Increase concentration. Zero sugar, zero artificial color, zero artificial flavors, zero fat. So here we go. Riches. No, that's so tough. I'd be 18 years old, so almost. And it's pretty cool, pretty good tasting. Well, I was shocked and surprised. Four of them on 21 have that. All three of them. Exclusive Energy, he gave me an email about that. He had. So there's True Blue, Red Dragon. I think I'm going to try to do that. I don't know about the belt. My dad said, don't get the belt. Too small. 34, 36. I'm 34X or 2. So, yeah. I did email Amazon. Actually. I'm selling that. So let's go with weather report, weather bug on my Nexus 5 smartphone for right now. 30, LA 24, mostly cloudy. UV 1 green, low, wear sunglasses, pollen, yellowish green, light green, 0, low, predominant pollen, mixed trace, today's conditions, the quality of pollen grains in the air for Tuesday will remain relatable, R-E-L-A-T-I-V-E-L-Y, stable, in extreme low range, publish monthly data in ULTI. Research shows the possibility of trace or low level of pollen being carried from distant regions even during this period of lack of local pollen production. elevation. So far today, high 32, low 20. Yesterday, high 32, low 28. I guess all the same. Average high 37, low 24. Dew point 28. I got the heat blanket on. Heat blanket, regular blanket. Fog. Foggy. Wind. Windy. Cloud. I think it could been cloudy all day long. Wind to 90%. No high and low pressure. I mean, no high and low for him. Pressure 30.13 inches. High 30.16 inches. Low 30.09 inches. Sun and moon. Sunrise 7:03 in the morning. Sunset 5:11 p.m. The moon waxing crescent. The 10 days. Tonight, low 28, cloudy. Wednesday, high 36, low 27, 50% chance of storms. Wednesday. Day, picture emoji icon. Cloudy cloud. 50% for snowflakes. Wednesday, picture emoji icon. Wednesday day. Description. Cloudy with a 50% chance of snow, possibly mixed with rain. Highlights in the upper 30s, northeast winds around 5 miles per hour. So Wednesday night, picture emoji icon. We have, you know, the moon, little part of the moon. We have night cloud, picture emoji icon. Then we have Wednesday night description, mostly cloudy, 20% chance of snow in the evening, lows in the upper 20s, north winds up to 5 miles per hour. Thursday will be high 36, low 30, partly sunny. Friday will be high 41, low 33, mostly cloudy. Saturday will be high 42, low 33, mostly cloudy. Sunday will be high 52, low 42, mostly sunny. Monday will be high 56, low 46, partly sunny. Then we have, you know, Monday, February 3rd, picture mode icon, high cloud 30%, high raindrops. Then we Monday, picture mode icon, Monday, February 3rd, high discretion, most of all, with a 30% chance of rain, lows in the mid 30s. But Tuesday, next Tuesday, high 47, low 29, most of cloudy. So, Tuesday, February 4th, picture emoji icon, night cloud 80%, 3 snowflakes. Tuesday, February 4th, night description, mostly cloudy with a probability of rain. Snow mix, chance of precipitation 75%, low temperatures around 29 degrees, dew point will be around 32 degrees with the average humidity of 80%, winds will be 10 miles per hour from the, yes. Next Wednesday, high 34, low 26, partly cloudy. Next Wednesday, high 39, low 29, partly cloudy. YouTubers, just comment down below how you feel about it. That's a good look there, Wilson. advantages. So they say they could be trying to 5-time champion. They're the same track music for five. That many albums. It would set record straight and hold 50 points. HAYWARD for father. With the main one. Yes. Who works through records after 8 album dog card kills him? New 7.7 quake off Jamaica coast about as far away. Tons of earthquakes. Yeah, I'll ask if you will tackle that. YouTube is going to learn 3 things you need to do. Get a good count, YouTube count, do your count, subscribe to us if you want to make this video. 2 satellites could collide over Pennsylvania. That's lovely. Expected to move on and move on. GIANA Burns Hope Dreams Cut Short. Then we have Huskies. Connecticut, UConn, or basketball, and Steven. And then over here, I'm going to go to number 12. As I say, you know, what to say about that, man. I love the respect and the love, and it's like the four, my love, heart, soul, prayers for the families, the victims, and the friends, and all that. And but this is, a lot of stuff, you know, disagree or whatever, but that's great. I like how the love and the respect and all that, the well mannered, but it, like, this should never ever happen. It's like the worst. It's Kobe Bryant, you know, the View got it right, you know, won the good ones. I like that, you know. I was a kid, you know, heard about him, did all the things, like, shit, hell yeah. A great, some 5-time champion. You know. When I graduated with, you know, classmates, I remember they said Devitt. I met a girl little girl, dad, Kobe, share advice on raising a daughter with ESPN. Duncan, do you want me to apologize if I mess up on the name? Oh, that's so sad. It really is, you know. West Coast, human, faith, banker, CY, Indonesia, wild, and word. DNA. EXONERATES, man, after you spent 25 years in jail. US service and I know the manic brain injuries off the heart and this is it. Between the realities and last for how life feels or is it wrong. Place woman wrote that well before she met cigar bar camera actually. Deficit to top $1 on control and end of Trump. On the violent Senate, drink a top $1. Missing women body found in India. Except for the driven murder suspect off the dark place. Jeez. Minotaur died after family kicking it. Yikes. Let's go with Google News, World News on my Netflix. Well, that's the saying about it. People need to know what real news is, you know. Oh, yeah. It's Coraline Hat, probably. Controversial too. Well, probably can't tackle that right. I'm saying that drink's a real deal. See about this. A lot of news. And that's the same. People don't know the news. Oh yeah, Essex Field talked a great job about this. Trump unveils Middle East plan that was swiftly rejected by Palestine as a did a great job. Watch out. I don't like fall asleep, you know. I was watching, you know. Because I like to take my nap beforehand. Something new at noise. Peace plane with two state solution tunnel connecting West Bank and Gaza. Trump outlined the Middle East peace plan that currently favors current administration new Middle East plan peace is absurd. Trump peace plan that FARC FARC the frog. A fraud that Palestine can accept a plan for peace or watch the world pass and die. China coronavirus, C-O-R-O-N-A. Evacuations. SSVL does a great job. Begins of U.S. and Japanese citizens and W-U-H-A-N. Live updates. Coronavirus, C-O-R-O-N-A virus outbreak. Passport to board flight with W-U-H-A-N powers and virus name. Coronavirus, C-O-R-O-N-A in the U.S. What federal agencies are doing shots. Should you be worried about the coronavirus C-O-R-O-N-A? How to prevent coronavirus, watch your hands, C-O-R-O-N-A. These are the 20 U.S. airports to for coronavirus C-O-R-O-N-A. Here's what it entails. 7.7 minute magnitude earthquake caused evacuation from the wind. Magnitude 7.7 earthquake caused between Cuba and Jamaica. Magnitude 7.7 earthquake caused off the coast of Jamaica and it felt as far away as mine. Caribbean earthquake shakes buildings in Jamaica, Cuba, even downtown Miami. Banks evacuate workers in downtown Miami after Caribbean hook. Earthquake hits in 20 Cuba and Jamaica. Officials recovering remains at U.S. military plane crash sites in Afghanistan. Why not talk about it? Well, that's one of the news I trust about. Yeah, it's like that. I wouldn't promote that. I ain't got the Google News and Amazon. I wouldn't do that. NBC World News. You know. Unless it helped. I don't like that. I stayed away from that news. Hey, at Rest Day Update. YouTube is YouTube one. Subscribe and click notification bell. Rest Day Update. YouTube. Podcast. And we have Rest Day Update. Patreon Podcast. $5. YouTube is YouTube one. I know YouTube and Patreon are crazy. United becomes the first airline to cancel some final flight pain. Corona virus C-O-R-O-N-A-Y travel. Doesn't affected U.S. When it does, doesn't affect us. Alright. PAHRIR square on solder pulling support. So I know as it's filling, he's won the kingdom and God brother YouTube. I would never do this, because that's the thing, I've been more excited for a show than ever, talk about the Australian Fire, done a great job, it's like that, I get it, I understand about, he didn't say fuck the planet, I was, telling YouTube people to complain about that, he don't need nobody help for that. Said what's fair, China and India, they need to do their part too. And they're not doing their part. They're in industrial war for years. Three mortars hit U.S. Embassy compound in Baghdad, one injury reports. We did it. Mysteries, war long done, and they're gonna be fine. Escalate in Iraq and government push to end protest. Outside the military.
Oh yeah! I love that!
Oh no, boy. I'm not gonna love that. More attack damage part of U.S. from that NBC compound in the back. That's why we gotta talk about that. That's why in three rockets fired at U.S. NBC in Baghdad, one person injured. Nighttime rocket attack on U.S. NBC in Baghdad. Phil does a great job talking about BREFT. HUAWEI decision shows the limit of U.S. power in Britain. And I got new Mississippi governor, real close part of notorious prison. That was a good thing. I've been a disaster in the church. Washington Post, Reed States. reporter who expanded over Kobe Bryant to extend it. She then violated policy. That's a still talk about that too. Yeah. I think there's a there'd be a minority of people. Like me, I'm not even gonna go there. I think the dude did a good job about that too. What is this about? FOTIFDULOS exported to Jacob JACOBI Medical Center. I didn't say it right. Fully believe FOTIFDULOS was strange. Has been a missing Connecticut on connected citizen. To the hospital after failing to appear in court. The LOS bond hearing set for Wednesday. The killing of his wife had to be a little bit. It could take months to identify all 8 victims at a alternative date for the entry. Super Pack used heart attack and hitting Bernie Sanders. That's too much in my book. Too much. That's a good one. And smoke marijuana and turn to the judge after ADVOCATING for the conversation. I thought we were running two candidates and people coming for this one. Democrats will believe they do as critics. Hating it, Nancy Pelosi, Chuck Schumer, hating it. You know what you're talking about. We got, speaking of Hong Kong, conversations here about which to defeat Trump and to get 20 more. What you gotta run? Iran student set to attend Michigan State is detained, deported. Homeless woman and counterfeit seized the customers, all in England by the bills. Okay.
Alright, moving on. Maybe we should do college feet now.
I think we did that. You should begin to learn to talk about. I think I did, you know. Cupcake, two bolts, miss, and. for the Golden Eagles to beat us. Having a bad, having a cupcake, and yeah. But we beat UFC Knights. I think that's 13-35, something like that. Up long. And they're fucked. They were 7. They're like 18, you know. One loss. They're probably gonna win out. We got one loss. We beat Virginia. Coastal and then they win. They made a lot of mistakes. Everybody made a lot of mistakes. But we did it. Yeah, by 3 yards, we mentioned the redemption of Miami. They got Miami, but Virginia was at Virginia, so. Yeah. But Clemens Tigers, they won all their games. They went good. Only being Fire Irish, the dream. One loss in national championship, UFC Knights. But UFC Knights, gold problem, you know, winning. They're going to win their championship and win their gold game. If we win out, we'd be perfect. You know, and we'll go ACC championship and win. Well, what would be? Because I think North Carolina with a loss, Miami falling apart, Georgia Tech with a loss, Florida State, perfect, ranked, they like, I think 6, could be 7, yeah, Clemson's Tigers, maybe 13, 10, I think 13, perfect, yeah. Auburn Tigers with one loss, hopefully not SEC, North Carolina, hopefully not ACC. For the check now, ACC. So, yeah. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, Sharpsburg, Brook, Virginia Tech. They got 2 wins. I think 2-3, and they defeated Northern Fighters. Can't believe that. So, yeah. Not an hour beat UFC Knights is bad. Well, I could win all out. No, I didn't go for it. What is the conference division of Southern Mississippi Golden Eagles in college football?
Mississippi is in third place in the NCAA Conference USA Conference West Division football with 7 wins and 6 losses for a winning percentage of 54%.
It's UFC Knights. They have them. It's all changed because real life it's Pac-12 and Pac-10. But, so yeah. Let me do the promotion real quick. Get that out of the way. There was days I don't know if it's of the 2 o'clock. They always have the Ellen impeachment and stuff. Whatever. But I put on 2 and 9 and they had days. But let's go with the days. Not that, you know, I'm teaching my hand, but the days Monday through Friday. NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific, YouTube begin to learn the messages. That's to say about that, you know. A fight that, you know, all the impeachment, you know how we do. So. For YouTube video until 2018 is also online. That's what I would recommend. Get a Google Pixel 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, it's recorded. Get a Google Chromecast. NBC. Then I got a cheap generic version of Google Pixel 1. No, I can't get no credit card. I can't get Google Pixel 1, 2, 3, 4. So. Now we got this YouTube is 18 money. 18. Gotta be 18. Also. Like horror movie TV shows. The Purge movies. Unrated, the real version, the real deal, you know, go there, went there, and all the, you know, the, I recommend it. You won't regret it, YouTube is YouTube, more than you do this. I don't know, $24.99 is $21.99 of HDI definition, The Purge Season 2. Even that, but anyway, when YouTube is doing someone, gotta be 18 adults only, have a PlayStation Network store account, PlayStation 4, and get, you know, get the Purge Season 1 and 2 HD High Definition 3. And we got YouTube is doing someone, gotta be 18 adults only, the iTunes account, you know how we do. So, you know, right here, you know, the TV section of your iTunes account, Wolf Creek Season 2, AGI Dashing, Blu-ray, $20.99. But, you know, let's go there, right there, of Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2, AGI High Definition Blu-ray. YouTube is determined. The big thing, you gotta be 18 stars. But, you know, yeah. Minority, small percent will read the book. It's about base of the book. You gotta watch, like, Wolf Creek 1 and 2. You gotta, like, foreign horror movies, Australian horror movies. Like horror TV shows, unrated, the real version, the real deal. YouTube is someone I would recommend it. YouTube is someone won't be disappointed. I won't regret it. Gotta be a good guy. So, I have Wolf Creek 1 unrated. It's DVD on Amazon 3 years. So, try to do this of Wolf Creek 1. If you have an iTunes account, but first, you gotta be a James Dawson. An iTunes account, and type that in the movie section of Wolf Creek. See if they have Wolf Creek 1 unrated. HDI definition. So we're gonna go with this. You should be determined, you gotta be a James Dawson. Yeah. PlayStation Restore account, PlayStation 4, Doomsday, that's right, Dooms Patrol, that's, you know, Season 1, HD, Season 1, HD High Definition, Season 1, Season Pass, procedure $24.99, Swamp Thing, whatever. But, you know, the 18 adult summer, you know. Like that, just started, you know. Why I did that, I don't want to do another streaming, like DC streaming, it's like $6.99 plus tax, or $7.99 plus tax. Yeah. $170 or something. I'm gonna try to figure out some other stuff. I know I'm gonna do Swamp Thing. I did the two movies. We got that replacement. We're gonna, figure out where we're at. We're gonna finish that up. Second speaker report. Lady and Tramp. Disney Plus. I don't know. I think they'll suck ass. Yeah. I like the original, maybe trim on it. It's classic, but it just is better. That's pretty good. Okay. Nope. Oh well. Digi Plus. Or Digi Plus. It's weird. Christmas is like a pretty short. Should make it too, but it's okay. I'll go up to that question anyway, I think. We're gonna go with Netflix and put a spotlight on the main female actress. H-O-L-E-R-S, Pitch Perfect, and the 1-2-3. Triple 19, a couple in P, 12-1. Up in there. Mike and Dave need a wedding date. Back that phone. Get a job. Tell. They shall come. That movie is amazing, like I said. Mary Elizabeth Winston. W-I-N-S-T-E-D. I think she's in the cult of the movie. Into the Woods. Disney. What to expect when you're expecting. Karen Diaz. Jennifer Lopez. The Voices of Animals. Kate. The last 5 years, 20 billion, 50/50, Sheldon, L-E-V-I-T-T, Sheldon, Kent, Ashmore, Epic Science, and the Twilight. Digging the fire, Hannah Watch, Dr. Daddy, Paul Norman. That's the first she was in that one. Happy Christmas, why is that like that? This female, N-E-L-A-N-I-E-L-Y-N-S-K-E-Y. Catherine, who will post Stephen King, Lucy, and an FM, actor, P-A-L-O-O-D-A. YouTubers, you can comment down below, what's your favorite movie, the best movie from me. I think I might be able to take them. I'm season 1. For YouTube, it determines unrated, real virtual, real build. regret it, be disappointed, and all that. Need to be from the government to try that. I'm gonna do swamp thing. See about that. Times try to do that Netflix. Absolutely free 9 to 10 in the morning. For the rest of the time. Go with Gmail. See about this one. You guys. I guess you guys could have done it throughout. You know. Okay.
What's up, YouTube YouTubers? Let's talk about my day. My dad come, right?
Death was a little unnecessary. I had to do the pop pad, you know, wash up, bloody situation. Chili cooker, sugar sandwich. What the fuck? I guess donuts. Glazed donuts and glazed on chopped ice and then load the package. They'd be there, but they had donut case and that's no fucking cake situation. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. They didn't have no butter bread, so bunny bread. So yeah, then we got great value. All three crackers, you know, icons, so it's good. So. Yeah, I guess that's it. Yeah. I think it's a show. Everybody's fucking four only months and a half. So I had two nods regularly at the clock. Breakfast, of course. I'm gonna go for the kitchen window. Got her chicken biscuit hash brown. Oatmeal. Snack, dessert, I don't know. So, you know, it's Monster Rain's answer to Rockstar Thermal. And I think I might be doing it because, like, this, you know. Look like that, kind of. Yeah, look like, you know, green. I mean, green tea. That could be green coffee in there. I'm gonna check on the flashlight about it. Yeah, green tea. I think they all have green tea, really. Yeah. That's the same. I think they all have green tea. I'm just like... Yeah, it's like being an energy drink, you know. About in a 4 Illinois. My 21, yeah, they have my in the cold. The Walmart, though. Same, they might have that blueberry. Not blueberry, I mean... Birthday surprise cake, you know, teal, think a coffee form or whatever. But it's like that dreamsicle. I'm not a big fan of dreamsicle no more. With that, you know, Monster Rain, you know, it's good. But then again, you have, you know, like, Dragon Teas or whatever. Oh, yeah, DB. Oh, yeah, I forgot this promotion. Sorry, Paul Jace, for MTD, Jay McAllister, Chris. Y'all may have been doing it, not doing the voice. So, Thursday Night CW. Legacy Season 2, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, 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 I think it's the Dragon Team, sorry, MTV, Drake, well, it's like that, you know, like my dad said, you know, I rocks, you know, first it was, Hyde, Power Potion, Finisher, Citrus, said it didn't taste like tea. I saw one YouTube video, they said it tastes like Bolt.
Man, Bolt, I love that.
It gotta be on my YouTube channel, I miss energy. MTD, they know you miss Bolt. Coke. Everybody said, you know, that was Surge reincarnation. Well, we got Surge back, but
what's in the burst hall?
I could get a clip experiment meant for it. I can get that. I can send the burst again. It's like, they're like, oh, we don't want no hold. We don't want no hold. Beep 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 censorship has been beep 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 sing a tired beep 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 beep. Censorship out is the best. Yeah. Cause you know, of that, you know, I have plenty of time, you know, I was gonna, you know. But then we have Rockstar Formal, you know, like that. And, like, you know, TPX Review said it's like, hashtag, you know, TMGS. I think, I don't know if I did, it's on there or not or whatever, on my YouTube channel, but like, so, YouTube, well, I forget, TPH reviewed the number one energy drink product user on YouTube, subscribe for the notification, sorry, apologize about that, sorry, apologize for the notifications, I always say that part, yeah, pretty much. You know, say that, you know, tangerine, mango, guava, strawberry. But it's like that, you know, I don't, it's a, you know, like, it's his favorite one, like the energy drink, like the watermelon, like the thermal, neon blast, you know, so Rockstar Pure Zero watermelon. Cause I'm not a fan of guava and strawberry, but this is good. As I said, that strawberry sublime monster, and that might be good. I might gotta try that monster. Mango Mac. I don't know about the one monsters, but it was kind of like feel like some kind of alcohol, like Hot Damn and stuff like that, but so, you know, because you're creating a warm fuzzy thing. This would be a perfect winter drink, and like that, you know, it'd be like, you know, Rockstar Thermal. I wonder if this what C4 doing, but they doing this pout, but I don't know, I'm not seeing like drink, you know, all, like, the cans is powder, but you can get a shake, but they get a lot of DLC for again, emails again, I don't know, I'm spamming the emails again, you know, I don't know, I did like other things, I don't know if I, you know, like and you know, on my Facebook of it, you know, I would do. So, I mean, Schools of Energy said, I think, end of February of C4. But, I don't know, but Monster Ultra, he said it's stores. But it's like that, I had problems with it. I think I ordered Monster Rain Dreamsicle. They had all that, then they had problems right there. But what was he? Was he Big Town, Big City, Evansville, Indiana, Christmas shopping hangout? Well, it should surely be a year. Yeah. But this is awesome. Very impressed. It's that warm fuzzy feeling. It'd be perfect. A summer, you know, right? Yeah, probably be a bitch. They go hand in hand. It kind of remind me of that kind bar, but I had jalapeno. But then again, you know. And people would be like, you know, now charcoal spice, and it's like an old decision of the direction. Hot and spicy food, MTD got me in there. So I got to know, you know. That's my same, my GM. The goods, the deeds, I keep this here. The goods, the deeds.
So what up, everybody? Let's go there. Let's do what we got to do. You know how we do. Let's get pop up. Let's get crazy indeed. Let's go the distance. You know, it'd be all the same or whatever, however, you know how we do. Let's really, really go there. And it's like, what direction all the above? This energy drink is bad. YouTube is YouTube on the YouTube dog phone. Do it. You know, three captain. But then again, you gotta definitely read up and stuff like that, you know, with them. Females that are pregnant and nursing, no. Big no. People who are sensitive to caffeine, well, I say a lot of them saying, you know, I think that hide power potion finish
Sinister, yeah. Citrus said, not 10 for people not healthy, so.
Oh, bad up right there, Lord.
Yeah, right there, Lord. No, I have 4 hours left. But, well. Move on, indeed. Let's go the mud. Fuck. Yes. Let's talk about a lot of point of views right there, you know how we do. We're going to go deep here. Well, you know, true that, but let's do what we got to do. So, you know, let's get started. But here we go, you know. Beginning of the Soviet Union, you know, with the royal family, you know, all the Russia, Moscow, all that. You know, those bad people, like killed the people, you know. But landed, he murdered them, he killed his people, ethnic cleansing. I don't know if he killed Jewish people, because these people are bad, or maybe even worse. By French Revolution, they behead the royal family. I don't know. Don't know the God of the Revolution. Like that. But, you know, then he had Stalin. You know, first landed Stalin and did, you know, and, you know, the leader of Italy, Boozy Moozy, you know, a whole world now, ate him, you know. Hell is their living place for years. But, you know, of course, they killed their people. And people said they did a lot of killing besides their people. Ethnic cleansing and Jewish people. And like that. And, you know. And like that, you know, people who think Holocaust and make jokes and all the above is fake news. There you go. Not that. When I say mess a lot of this. Fuck it. That's worse than the worst thing you can do. It's not fake news. Should never ever happen, but you know. That's the same, there's no technology. Not like here, you know. Not like here. It's like my dad said, you know. With an asteroid. You know. We're gonna get into a lot of stuff, so. When you got, you know, with the tattoos, you know, Russia, Moscow, and Soviet Union, Putin, all that. Young Putin, you know, someone, you know, shooting your dicks off each other. You know, Democrats, liberals, leaders, haters, and critics, they cried like a baby, Jimmy Carter, Cry Me a River, right? But, cause like Al Qaeda, it's about, you know, brother, you know, brothers are Muslims, and the invaders, infidels. And you know, you crush them, stop it. The Russian Moscow Putin, Putin, you know, won't want to be backed up, and won't be the Soviet Union, you know, KGBs and Kremlin and all that. These are, you know, these are bad muffins. Ho ho, hey, don't like them. It's like that, can't trust the people. The people can't be honest. Okay. I understand Putin, the government, military, KBG, Kremlin, all the military. You know, KBG selling, as, they're spies and stuff like that. But bad muffins. Not yet. So, they crush Georgian Ukraine, shot down the Malaysian airport. And, you know, put the dead body of Serbian trains. And what else happened? Obama's the president. The FBI couldn't be in there. And they didn't get no black boxes. And people say, hey, don't worry about that that first disaster in Malaysian airplane. And then disappeared. My dad said, you know, ocean deep, you know, the humans can't be there. Robots, there's horror movies, think, you know, about the ocean, all that. Yeah. My mom and sister talk about, you know, I guess South Korea, you know. The triangle situation, like that weirdness. And hell yeah, weird. Well, you got that, you know. I mean, I never want to acknowledge the Shiites. It's like that, you know. I believe Assad, when he said, you know, in Lebanon, you know, the Taliban, it would be them too, the Taliban, you know, they did terror stuff. But it was Assad assassinate political right. And my dad and I, you know, that's how the Shiites celebrate, you know, when they did, once Saddam died, man, you know, like a heavy ball chain spike, you know, self-mutilation, self-torture. My dad and I, like, what the fuck? We didn't do shit. Okay. So, you know, terrorist groups, you know, Iranian people, very good people like you and me. People said that fake news of protests and stuff, that I remember one time they dropped them off. But, you know, the Shiite terrorist groups, it's, you know, Iran's government and military, not the Iranian people, they're like, you know, good people want freedom, democracy. Hupu, Jack, Supreme Leader, Clerk, Aotoa, Puppet Guard, Houdi, and Yemen. Hezbollah, the leader in Lebanon. Hamas in Palestine. Al-Sadr in militia. The back and forth are in Iraq. And my dad said, you know, mustard gas, or nerve gas, chemical biological weapons is nasty. How what Saddam and his older son did. And they bombed the hell out of North Iraq because of the Kurds, you know. What? And Richard England, NBC World News, said that real leader of Isaac was Miss Isaac Cali of
Asia.
Again, Saddam son's mainly of his older son, his other son, not real, but Jim went away and Zarkal missed out. But then, due to this, evil. And people said that was a good leader and sexy of Turkey. Well, he very bombed the hell out of Iraq as a Kurds. But when people said United States of America, a mess, you know, the worst of the worst state of mind, education, health, and all the blood. The worst of the worst. United States of America, our country. Beep, 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 censorship management. And I said, you know, and they said, you see Assad in Syria? You know, he's at the hospital. Pain and respect to the children of all of them. What? For real? You gotta be serious. And they said, what about the education program? Target, you know, school, elementary, kids' school and all of them. From just chemical, biological weapons and stuff. Glue, eating the kids, skin and crying. People made fun of Trump, went after Trump, because Trump said, he didn't like it. Who would like it? Who would like it? They said this, science here, educate, this is good, this is awesome. He better United States of America education. This is good. What about the favorite, the barrel bomb? They're war planes, extra large bullet, whatever, a match, and drop their people. What? You gotta be fucking kidding me. I like that. And I like the leader of Turkey, you know. People say he's a sexy son of a bitch. Because he bombed the hell out of Saddam dead, you know, hanging on all his thank God, you know, we killed Saddam's two sons, Zarkal and Masali, you know. So, with the GIs, you know, let him have it, right? But, you know, bomb, because the Kurds bombed the hell out of him. The leader of Turkey is sexy because he fought against Assad, fought with Assad, said, I got Kurds in here. So he went down there, he went to Lebanon, and he ate Kurds. I was like, what? Well, I had to say it about it, a vulnerability. All the children, babies, the kids, women and females, and pregnant, and the poor, the wealthy, the middle class taxpayers, the veterans, the senior citizens, the elderly, disabilities, disabled, the sick, injured, and the dying. And the news, see the kids and children rubbing and crying. That reminds me of my golf shop sketch of 1-2 music. Well, I don't get it, Beep, 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 beep. Censorship at its best. I don't get it. It don't make sense, Bomb after bomb. Chemical weapon after chemical weapon. They're not people. They're fucking Kurds. We don't give a damn about them. They're not human beings because they're Kurds. They're not Muslims. Fuck them. What? what the fuck we doing? Ain't that Astros and all the above? People don't give a damn. What are Houston Astros doing? What Boston Red Sox doing? You know, LA Dodgers, they should have won the World Series. And people said, you know, that fucking Darvish's fault. I'm tipping all the above. That's the fucking fault. They know every single pitch. And I'm curious if King Griffey Jr. Sure, he didn't use steroids. And everybody said, the pitcher said, we'd rather face somebody use steroids. Yeah, I understand, you know. It's their fault and all that, but because, you know, they didn't want steroids in the game. And they get punished too, you know. You get people have 80 games, you know how we do. You know. The A-Rod Alex Rodriguez, you know, he got in trouble for it. Because you could beat him, you know. Well, now you just do that, but, you know. Yeah, you can walk him. That's the same. But even like that, you know, you could do a lot of that, you know. I don't know. But you could strike him out, you know. They're not going to hit a home run. But that's the same, you know. Undisputed with Skip, and, you know, I think, I think he was a football player, you know. Football player said he could play baseball if I know every single fucking pitch. You know, we do. We got the whistle of the World Series. They can hear that. And then the garbage cans and all the gum. They got that, you know. And it's like this, you know. Oh,
they'll take my jersey off.
Of the release, and people said that,
like, don't take all my jersey off like this. I have a buzzer.
And it went like that, and the reporter, that Roosevelt, or whatever, sorry, Paul, you know, asked why and all the above and stuff of that, you know, we do, you know. Cause he went, cause I'm saying he went and changed and all the above and stuff that, you know, we do. It's fucked up. You know. I don't get it, you know. People say it's sexy. That's sexy. That's beautiful, that's sexy, that's great. Like that, it's like Iran, you know. I read you want Yemen, have it. You want Lebanon, have it. You want Iraq, have it. You want Libya, have it. You want Syria, have it. You know. You want Saudi Arabia, have it. Kuwait. And the whole Middle East, have it. My dad said Iran, they want Iraq, you know. And people say that's sexy. It's like Afghanistan. Did they want that? My dad said, they don't know why anybody wants it. He said, for God's sake, place, you know, that country have caves, mountains, tons of mines, because, you know. Because, you know, Soviet Union, Russia, you know, young Putin knows how to shooting their dicks off, you know. They put mines all over that motherfucking goddamn motherfucking country. Opium, poppy seeds. And it's like that, you know. They don't have no oil and natural minerals and all that good stuff. They don't have shit. It's like that, you know. Be like that, you know. Iran, you want Afghanistan to have it, you know, want Pakistan, you know. But that's the thing about them, you know. There you have your Sunni, Sunni Muslim terrorist groups.
They won't like that. You know. It was like Taliban and Al-Qaeda. Right? Well, you got Isaac, you know. And Isaac not going to like that. They, you know. They're Haitians because their car must ally to England. NBC World News said, you know, yeah. But was the beginning leader of Isaac. Yeah. And man, that's what I'm saying. They definitely get hot with this. That'd be the perfect winner. If the 18 is also on me. Surge capping in the dirt. Gotta be 18 dots only, you know. Surge capping 18 dots only. I'm not a big fan. I'm not much of a fan of coffee much anymore. I just don't get it. I don't understand, you know, how we do. I feel sorry for Clayton Kershaw. You got David Price. Should have that curse. Clayton Kershaw. No curse. Looks like David Roberts, you know, LA, if not, sorry, I apologize, LA Dodgers coach, you know, he said he felt sorry and bad for Clayton Kershaw. And what, you know, and Jansen. That's why he probably have a heart problems. Anybody would, that would make you sick, you know. You see all that. It's like Chapman. That's why weird. You know. That's when of that stuff, you know. But then they said, you know, people saw, you know, yeah. I feel sorry for New York Yankees. Like, you know, Tampa Bay Rays. All that East Coast. American League has a so-called DFW hitter. And then you got the West Coast. Mike Trout. You know. Mike Trout earned everything deserved. Now before. Well, I think Albert Pujols too, but Mike Trout, none. Yeah. Berkman, or Beck, whatever. It don't matter anyway. We got Jose and all that. Greener. We won. Well, yeah, the Boston Red Sox and all that. That's the saying about that. They gotta be tarnished. Too, you know. Well, of course, duh, you know, given, you know. Like that, they know every single pitch, too. Well, they knew every single pitch like Houston Astros. They know about that. You know, that's what's saying about that. Unbelievable. I might Trout, you know. I would be pissed. Wonder why internet home down went to Angels. Yeah, that good pitcher from Cleveland Indians went to Tech Rangers. The Madison Bumgarner, I don't understand why he went. They're going to be big Diamondbacks, American League. I mean, National League West. Because they're going to be LA Dodgers. I understand why you did it go there, because, yeah. But I don't think he would go there anyway, because he hates that team. Anyways, over in D. But that's the Saturday, you know, I think. So you would serve as champion. But it is what it is, I reckon. Right? I don't get it. And say, yeah. Freddie Freeman or Fred? One of Braves, you know, was emotional because his friend, the pitcher, you know, he was bad like 7 or 8 and lost him a shutout. He's an Astros. Retired. And that's the same. People lost their motherfucking jobs. People lost their jobs. They lost their jobs. And people said, oh well, forget about it. Who cares? He's your Astro Boston Red Sox. They lose jobs. Like all these players, you know. Like that, I wouldn't even want any of these players because they're not cheating. That they don't know every pitch they're getting. Then they'd probably suck. Like it. You know. No good. And you got Zach Greinke, I feel sorry for him, you know. And he's at the wrong team. I would love, you know, Chicago Cubs, St. Louis Cardinals, the Washington Nationals, you know. Yeah, they just realize. Adrian's done. But now it'd be New York Yankees or LA Dodgers, because man, you gotta know fighters. Well, it's like that, you know, Puig, you know. Puig and LA Dodgers hitting coach, lost their jobs. I had to go to. This is the Reds and Puig. They went back to American League, Cleveland Indians. So, yeah. Toronto Blue Jays. Oakland A's. Like that shouldn't be Boston Red Sox and Houston Astros. The people think like that's beautiful. Whatever. Give me a break. I don't think so. It's like Clayton Kershaw, man. It's like my dad said, like, Ramkill, you know, St. Louis Cardinals and Miami Marlins on to Wilson, Wilmington. And somebody really, got to talk to him and all that, you know, Jensen, you know, and yeah. I have somebody retired. I think it's Freddie Freeman. I'm not sorry, apologize for any Braves. Probably one of the smartest things. You got emotional. Yeah. It is emotional. So. And I would get emotion for Clayton Kershaw. I'm worried about him. You know. It's a real thing. You know. People, want to say something else is a real thing, but when it's not a real thing, then they like, Jensen, you know, LA Dodgers closer saver, like, you know, he hadn't been all that, you know, you could definitely see everything, like, Rich Hill, you know, why he's so fit. I understand why he's so fit. Like Chapman, that's when he's in the, all of that, you know. That was last year. I watched that fucking line. But then again, I pretty well watch all these lives. Like, how do they? Oh, my daughter, quit doing it. And it's like, plague. Up, he was all mad. I understand why that was pissed. Feel sorry for Darvish, Chicago Cub pitcher. He did comebacks and all that, above the Chicago Cubs. He didn't tip his pitches. They knew everything. Everything. But that's to say about it. But then again, you know, it does. Well, it'd be like Chicago Cubs with Darvish, you know. What they gonna do when they do face Houston Astros and Boston Red Sox. You know, you got the closer saver, Kimball. What's that monster in Frankenstein as well? What he can do? Does he want? Do you think? How does he want to beat his former team? What about Darvish? Do you want to hit beat them? Well, it won't beat Boston Red Sox. Well, I guess, but be his man. CITRULLINE. That's something. I never heard that. That would be something new.
That was good, folks.
You think you just think that'd be a good song? Loving it. I don't know, but they're gonna do the coke. Hey, MTD. Just for you.
Oh yeah, all that kind of stuff.
Oh yeah, South, I'd probably be screwed and fucking canceled. South Park, Simpsons, kind of guy. Megadeth thing, okay.
But, my luck is gonna be South Park. People gonna be like, I love Simpsons. Family Guy, Megadeth TV show.
Rick Morning too. Nah, I don't know. South Park, South Park. YouTube gotta be at this one. South Park, come on now. Ray some L, Ray some Kane, sign me up, yes please. Come on now. Come on now. Good MM. But I need to listen again. I wonder if it's really people off that I gotta listen controversial. Me, I understand Joe Butt too. You know, Joe Butt said no beef. It does need to stop dissing. You know, that's a problem. You know, when you saw the house, there's Bizarre on it. 12, work with ICP and Saint John Posse. Blaze, Dead Homie, ABK, and Bad Killer, Nerd Boys, and Unwicked, Boondock, Twisted, yeah. Tech Nine, and Glory. Yeah.
It'd be Kings. Yeah. That'd be where the problem. That'd be the problem. But
oh well, yeah.
Oh, this kind of tastes like matcha kumar lime. Mm. That's interesting. But then again, it's jalapeno strawberry, but good. Because that's like Coke and lime and that, you know, answer to alcohol, beverage, and beer and all that. Coke and lime and Jack and Coke. Got that. And it would be like a white man and gloves and all that.
No, I gotta do that. Fuck that.
And then you do that. I don't know. Crazy enough, trying to get that. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, there probably definitely won't be no pros up. That's the sad, you look at everything. But that's the sad about it. People are gonna throw a mother fucking fit with these horror movies. You have Saw. Escape Room, you know. Yeah. I guess they could, but I don't think of it. The Purge. Joining the devil, maybe do it. Wrong Turn. Yeah, they done throw a fucking film, man, and Saw. Oh yeah. Really? Really? Hey, people did. Yeah, people showing it for once up. Wrong Time. Hollywood. Queen Tino. Surely be Dimension Films. And our capital and back up. The host Golden Globes, I think. How you went after Hollywood. Well, that's insane about that, you know, what about that, you know? Like, he went after Hollywood and told the truth. People certainly, you know. I don't even get it. You know. Can't have both ways. Flint Foster and the concern. I don't make sense. Oh well. You get where you are, right? That makes sense. Yeah. Well. What do you got? There'll be Dimension Films. Halloween, Michael Myers, Jamie Lee Curtis. Is that it? I say that be it. Oh yeah, High Tensions, you know, I get films. Same movie after Dark Production. Unrated YouTube. Of course, YouTube and YouTube only gotta be a default only, of course. Full move on that, so unrated YouTube. First one move. I'm not gonna have that. 8 films to die for, I get films I need to after Production and all that. That's out there, you know. After Dark Originals. That's not gonna happen. That's the sad about it. A lot of stuff not gonna happen. That's the problem. Cause like that, you know. That's just filled to talk about that, you know. It's on YouTube, you know. I'll be down Junior about Tropic Thunder, you know. He played, you know,
African American character or whatever. And like, yeah, like that, you know. You can't do that anymore. Oh yeah, thank you, reasons why. Will it be this year? Or next year? I think. I don't know. Not gonna be interesting. People show up, but. PlayStation 5, probably people throw up. I don't get it. I hope it comes out. QVC. Easy payments. Oh yeah, QVC, that's for 2 days then. Then he's been long. Shit, Jordan. Good. No, yeah. QVC, that's it. Oh well, yeah, I guess I did part two, I guess. That'd be good anyway, I guess. Well, this is a good one. We did our best. Like me, you know, I'm not gonna do much earlier, whatever. I wanna do it like that, you know what I mean? I love to do everything 7 p.m. Central. My time, so I'm gonna try to be back 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. And tomorrow, Wednesday, indeed. I won't be here, you know, part one, part two, so yeah. So what would it be? Will I do True Blue or Red Dragon? I think I might dive in Red Dragon for what that is. Oh, bats. I think I gotta do that. It will be this. Not this. It'll be, you know, Monster Rage. Monster Rage and Inferno. Red Dragon. Part 2 right there. Thanks, a big shout out to Big Fuck for only my 21. So thank you, that means a lot to me, I appreciate it. So good. I don't gotta say anything about T-Pain, it really is, it's gonna happen. So watch it, subscribe to it. Number one food product reviewer on YouTube. Casual Gaming Kentucky. Subscribe, click notification bell. A challenge. Challenge you indeed. I'm set. I don't know if you have Speedway or not. I say maybe the exclusive right there. A Rockstar Thermal Tropic Fire. A Rockstar Aeon classes exclusive to AMP. It's West Coast, California, and all that. MTD get it. What do you get? Okay. Well, we're trying our best here in part two, you know. Like that, you know. Looks like me, you know. I probably do, you know, like that, you know, why not, you know. Wish I had anything else. But this is really good. Try to break it up. Okay. So, hopefully I will be back tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. You know, 7 p.m. Central my time. With Wednesday night, tomorrow night. With the Monster Inferno Red Dragon. This is Rocks on the Inferno. Monster Rain, Inferno, Jalapeno, Strawberry. Okay. Part 1, Part 2 comes sometime. 18 to Dolls only turns the captain. Very good, you should go on top of it. Ah, YouTube. Tried to see you then. YouTube is good. See you. Okay. Ah. Okay,